I'm Patrick, and this is in the Ask Patrick series. The question is by Rushikesh Dawale. The question is, in the verbal section, specifically RC, is it good to solve more questions with less accuracy or less questions with more accuracy? So normally what I say is, the most important is marks. So first focus on your marks. So try both these strategies and see what works for you. See what gives you more marks. So whatever gives you more marks, that is what you should try. But yes, let's say that if you're getting the same marks in both cases, so if you solve more questions with less accuracy and less questions with more accuracy, you get the same marks. In that case, prefer solving more questions, even if accuracy goes down, because there's a chance to get higher marks out there. And I solve more questions, maybe in a day, if my accuracy goes up, I have a good chance of getting more marks in that case. Right? So technically, focus on your marks. We work on different strategies and see where you get more marks. But considering that you have similar marks, then my preference, personal preference is more questions, because that will give me a chance of focusing on trying to improve my mistakes and slowly improve my accuracy to get more marks. With less questions, getting more marks is a little difficult. Hope that helps. Thank you.